or one-third of all the toxic air pollutants in Minnesota are from mobile sources, including cars and trucks. Electric vehicles emit no emissions from the tailpipe. In fact, an all-electric vehicle doesn't even have a tailpipe, such as this Ford Transit Connect EV. Because electric vehicles have no emissions from the tailpipe, they can be part of solving some of our air pollution problems. Electric vehicles are 75% more efficient than cars that drive on gas. So it's going to cost you only about 1 to 2 cents a mile to operate them. And they also cost about half as much to maintain.
We have a lot of water samples come through the agency and the field operations center, and those need to get to the health department, and that's where I come in. I take samples daily if need be, sometimes more than once a day, over to the health department, and hence we got the electric vehicle here, and with its 60-mile range on it, the agency thought it'd be a good idea for something for me to use, because be it to the health department or otherwise, my trips are generally the shorter variety, so it works out pretty well. Yeah, as far as the vehicle itself goes, it's pretty much drives like any other normal car would, aside from the fact that it starts really quiet and runs really quiet. In terms of power, heat, everything else, really nothing different from a standard car or truck anybody might be used to.
One of the promises of electric vehicles is that they can be powered from locally produced renewable energy sources such as wind and solar. This means that when you produce the electricity to charge the batteries in the electric vehicle, there's zero emissions. And then there's also zero emissions while you're driving the electric vehicle. You can readily power an electric vehicle with a solar array on your home. Under current incentives, you can typically pay that solar array off in less than 6 years. The solar array will continue to produce electricity for 20 to 30 years, so in essence, you'll have free fuel for your electric vehicle. For more information, you can visit the Drive Electric Minnesota website.